हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव द टॉपिक टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी। वी हैव हर्ड अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी। द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड दैट इज द रीजन अराउंड द चार्ज दैट प्रोड्यूसेस द फील्ड एंड इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी मीन्स दैट what is the magnitude of the electric field at a certain point, that is denoted by the electric field intensity. So we define it as a force experienced by the unit positive charge at a point in the electric field. The electric force experienced by unit positive charge at a point in electric field is called electric field intensity. The electric force experienced experienced by unit positive charge at the point in electric field is called the electric field intensity, denoted by E. Denoted by term E. So this electric field intensity is the vector quantity. So E equal to F upon Q. Since Q is very small in comparison to the source charge, so definitely this amount is taken to be very small or very little. So we can have the most precise definition that this electric field A is equal to limit Q tends to 0 F upon Q. So this we take F upon Q naught. This is equal to E. Where Q naught unit positive test charge. So now we can have the magnitude of Q naught is very small in comparison to source charge. Source charge Q. So now let us say that this is the electric field somewhere else. Electric field intensity at distance r from source charge. Is given as below. Now this E is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught K into this Q upon R square into R K. So what we have written, that this is the charge, source charge Q, and this is the point here P, this is now point O, and this distance is R. Then the electric field intensity is in this direction. So this is what we have here. This K is the dielectric constant of the medium between the point P and the source as Q. Or this, if we take the magnitude of this one, then we can write magnitude 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught K into Q upon R square into R K. So this E is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught K into Q upon R square, where K equal to dielectric constant of medium affecting the electric field. Interesting. So now these three factors are, the first factor is, now first we have the charge Q, the source charge. As you can see from this expression that this E is proportional to Q. Here we have this Q. The electric field intensity Interesting. This E is proportional to Q. Larger the value of Q, more is the electric field. So, as Q increases, E also increases. If Q decreases, then E decreases. So, as this value will be larger, then this value will be greater one. If this Q is smaller, then E will be smaller one. So, we can have the variation of this E with the charge Q. This is not zero. Here we have the charge Q. Then you can see that this is directly proportional to this. So this E is proportional to Q. E is proportional to Q. So this graph passes through the origin. As Q equal to zero, then there is no electric field. As the value of Q increases, the electric field also increases. So first factor is the source charge Q. Now second factor. The distance R. The electric field intensity E is proportional to 1 upon R square. It means that it follows the inverse square. So we can have that if this is suppose this is now R on this side, this is now 0, this will take the electric field on this one, then we can have the variation like this. So this shows E is proportional to 1 upon R square. 1 upon R square. Or if we draw the graph between E and 1 upon R square, then it will come out to be a straight line. Another graph we can see 1 upon R square on this side, this is now 0. Here we have the electric field. Then this is now like this. E proportional to 1 upon R square. So this shows that as the distance increases, the electric field decreases. So when the distance from the source charge increases, then electric field decreases, and if the distance decreases, then electric field increases. Electric field intensity decreases. So as R increases, E decreases, or R decreases, E increases. This is what the factor. So that we can have this, the relation, this E2 upon E1 equal to R2 square upon R1 square. So here we have taken that the source are less than constant, or this voice. So this is how that the electric field intensity varies with the distance. The second factor that affects this electric field intensity is the distance R. So
So when we move in the direction of the electric field, then the electric field intensity decreases. When we move towards the opposite to the electric field, then electric field intensity increases. Now third factor is dielectric constant. As you see that in the expression we have the dielectric constant. The electric field intensity E, this is proportional to 1 upon K. So you can see that as the dielectric constant decreases, then the electric field increases. So as K increases, E decreases, and K decreases, E increases. So we can have the variation of this one as this. Suppose we take K, this is now 0, this is now E, then this is like this one. So E is proportional to 1 upon K. Now we can see that for air or vacuum, this K is equal to 1. K equal to infinity. So what we have, that this K is greater than 1 and less than infinity. Generally we have this one. So if we place a matrix between the source charge and the point of observation, then this electric field will be equal to 0. So when the metal sheet is placed between the source charge and the observation point, the electrical intensity will be 0. So after the metal sheet, that will be 0, but before that the electric field intensity is not 0.
So when the objective point lies beyond the middle seat, then this electric field will be zero. If the observation point lies before the metal seat, then electrical intensity is not zero. So this is what, that when the metal seat is placed between the source charge and the observation point, then the electrical intensity is zero. So these are the factors that affect the electrical intensity. Thus there are three factors that affect the electrical intensity at a point P or at some point given in the electric field. So first is the source charge, second the distance, and third is the dielectric constant of the medium. So thank you very much.